Former Union Minister E. Hemmert, who collapsed Tuesday morning in Parliament after suffering a cardiac arrest, has died. He was 78 years old. Mr. Hemmert was admitted at Delhi's Ram Manohar Lohia Hospital after he suffered a cardiac arrest while both Houses of Parliament were being jointly addressed by President Pranab Mukherjee. He has served as Minister of State for External Affairs in Dr. Manmohan Singh's government, represented Kerala in the Lok Sabha, and is the President and was the President of the Indian Union Muslim League. Congress President Sonia Gandhi, Party Vice President Rahul Gandhi, Leader of the Opposition in Rajya Sabha, Ghulam Nabi Azad, besides other party leaders, had rushed to the hospital late on Tuesday night to inquire about Mr. Ahmed's health.